Hey everybody, my name is Tyler Connolly from Theory of a Dead Man. Thank you so much for having me on here. I am recording this here from my home studio in Los Angeles, California. I want to give a shout out to all the servicemen and women and their families watching right now. I hope you are staying safe, staying healthy. Also a shout out to NEX, Navy Exchange, and MWR, Navy Entertainment. Once again, appreciate it for you to have me on here. Let's get right into the first song here. This is a song off our last record, Wake Up Call. It was a song that did really well for us. It was written about the opioid crisis in America, how it affected a lot of people. A lot of people struggle with it. We had a big reaction with the song. It helped out a lot of people, which we were really happy about. We raised some money for charity as well with the song, with a nonprofit, Shatterproof. So let's get right into it. This one here is called RX. Wake up to a cloudy day, dark moves in and it starts to rain. Staring out to the caves like walls, time goes by and the shadows crawl. Crushing candy, crushing pills, got no job, mom pays my bills. Texting exes get my thrills, sweating bullets, Netflix chills. World's out there singing the blues, 20 more dead on the evening news. Think to myself, Freddy, what's the use? I'm just like you, I was born to lose. Why, oh why, can't you just fix me? When all the wants of you numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh why, does God hate me? When all I want to get high, never get this so-called life. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I sit around and medicate. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I sit around and medicate. Can't wait to feel better than I ever will. Attack that shit. Kid on Benadryl, chase it down with a hopeful smile. Ain't myself, I can go for miles. They say family's all you need, someone to trust can't help you breathe. And nail that truck, but you start to choke. You fall in the house of an inside joke. Why, oh why, can't you just fix me? When all the wants to feel numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh why, does God hate me? Cause I've seen enough of it, heard enough of it, felt enough of it, had enough of it. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. So a man is a hero, but only when his mind is clear though. Needs that fix like the rest of us, so he's got no fear when he saves that bus. Auto stars in the Hollywood Hills, Snapchat live with the pop and peels. All those flavors of the rainbow, too bad that don't work though. Your friends are out right now, your parents are out right now. That our chicks are right now, that cop is out right now. The president's out right now, your priest is out right now. Everyone's out right now and no one's ever coming there. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. Thank you. So that one was called RX, Medicaid, off our last record, Wake Up Call. So I want to answer a few questions. We have actually played some shows for the military before, quite a few actually. We've done stuff for the Marines and the Army and the Air Force, but also the Navy. Yes, we did a show actually not too long ago. It was a couple years ago. It was just outside of Chicago, Great Lakes. It was the U.S. Naval Station, Great Lakes. So I'm sure you've heard of it. If there's anybody from around that area, maybe you saw us when we played there. So it was amazing. We love doing shows for military. We are honored to do shows for military. So anytime you guys let us know, we will come play for you anywhere in the world. So, yeah. Play something off our new record. If I'm trying to think of if I had a favorite state, favorite U.S. state. I don't know. That's hard. That's tough. I do live in California. I've been here for years. And there is some Navy naval stations here, I think. I don't know what would be the closest. Maybe Coronado. I know there's some in San Diego. So a shout out to all the California naval bases here. So maybe California is my favorite. But I'm biased. I live here, so I'm spoiled. But we had a new record just came out January 31st. It's called Say Nothing. And this is going to be our brand new single. It just came out. You can watch the video on YouTube. But I want to perform it for you. This one here is called World Keeps Spinning, and it is a very timely song. It talks about confinement, anxiety, feeling alone, and the irony of everyone, you know, being quarantined right now is I think this can speak to a lot of people. So I thought it'd be cool to play for you. This one, once again, is called World Keeps Spinning.
Why I always gotta be afraid? Yeah, I'm sick of all the stomach aches. Always dizzy, haven't eaten nothing. Always sleeping, haven't seen nobody. Out here living in the Wild West. A lack of confidence is when I'm at my best. I'm just a burner trying to fade away. Like a moth thrown to the flame. They talking shit. Ain't quick enough to block it, no. I'm getting it falling down, so I'm staying low. I feel it's all for nothing, I'm feeling all alone. That voice is saying something, it's saying welcome home. I miss my mom, I miss my friends. I miss it all, but in the end, oh, the world keeps spinning. Oh, the world keeps spinning. I'm feeling lost, I'm feeling dead. I feel it so, maybe in my head. Oh, the world keeps spinning. Oh, the world keeps spinning. Body's aching from all the stress. Yeah, I'm dead inside my skin, a mess. One-on-one, I got on my own. But I'm out here fighting like I'm Al Capone. Gonna settle like it's in the days. My mama telling me it's just a phase. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I just wanna scream. I don't mean to you. I ain't a human being. I miss my mom. I miss my friends. I miss it all. But in the end, oh, the world keeps spinning. Oh, the world keeps spinning. I'm feeling lost. I'm feeling dead. I feel this all maybe in my head. Whoa, the world keeps spinning. Whoa, the world keeps spinning. Home alone is where I hurt the most. Floating through life like a freaking ghost. I ain't stupid, I can be who I wanna be. I ain't blind, I can see what you do to me. This whole planet acting all the same. I feel that no one's got a freaking brain. Monkey see, monkey do, monkey me, monkey you. Monkey see, monkey do, monkey me, monkey you. I miss my mom, I miss my friends. I miss it all, but in the end, oh, the world keeps spinning. Oh, the world keeps spinning.
lost, I'm feeling dead. I feel it all maybe in my head. Oh, the world keeps spinning. Oh, the world keeps spinning. So I thought I would do one more song for you guys today. I switched guitars up, so I got an electric guitar here. So, you know, do I have any guilty food pleasures? You know, it's interesting being in a band. The stereotype of being in a band is to party all the time and stay up till 5 in the morning. It's interesting how those times have all changed, because now, honestly, I go to bed early, I get up early, I exercise all the time, I eat super healthy. It's kind of interesting how everything has done like a full 180. It's trying to stay young, you know? So do I have guilty food pleasure? Yes, it's pizza. It's interesting. Me and the guitar player in the band, we always argue about who has the best pizza. And I always order Domino's because it's convenient. It's easy. It's right at my street. I get it like 20 minutes. So I usually order like a full Domino's pizza maybe once a week, and I just eat the whole thing. And it's terrible, I know, but that's my guilty pleasure for sure. Is pizza. You know, right now I'm watching. Do I binge watch stuff? Yes. I Homeland is something I'm binge watching right now. The last season, I think it's season 8. It's amazing. You know, I'm not involved in any of that kind of stuff, so I'm always wondering if you guys like watch NCIS or anything like that, that's totally not what happens. I always wonder that, you know, you watch a cop show or you watch something where there's like Homeland. I always wonder, I'm like, is that really what happens? Because I don't know, but you guys might. But yeah, right now I'm binge watching Homeland. I got like 2 episodes left of the whole series. It's so good. So I want to play you one more song. This one is a cover. It's been covered a gazillion times. So let's see if I can do it justice. This one here is called Hallelujah.
Hoodoo was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. Saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. It's not somebody who's seen a light. It's a cold and needs a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Well, thank you everybody for watching. Once again, shout out to everyone out there in the Navy, NEX, Navy Exchange, MWR. Appreciate you for having me on. Hope you enjoyed it. A few songs from me. I'm Tyler from Theory of a Deadman. And once again, stay safe and stay healthy, and we'll see y'all real soon.